I told you,
if you did again, I was going to kick you out.
What?
If you guys kept fucking around, I was going to kick you out.
What did we do after that?
He walked up to me with blood on his face. That and he, was, got out of the pool
he did with that blood. Before. He did that.
Okay, but still, the pool is closed because he was in the pool with blood. That's why the water is closed.
Is it a health hazard?
Yes, it's a health hazard.
That's it. You guys clean up with
your bullshit, dude.
What do we got?
You're full of shit. Let's do it right here, then.
I'm about to jump back in.
We should, huh?